Alright. Archangel of Humanity, this gives the world again. Whoops, I did not intend to. Hang on. Back out. No. I've done this too many times, I'm hitting buttons too quickly. I'm gonna start with, that's cursor right there. I'm gonna start with, how am I not tough as nails? Oh, really? That's interesting. Interesting that the former human is carrying the med pack. Usually it's the soldiers that do. The other form of humans off the bottom of the map while I'm at it. Where's the other guy carrying the net back? Okay, not that guy off the bottom. Out there somewhere. Most likely one of the other sergeant carrying the other med pack somewhere. Like, did he use it already and I just didn't see it? Or something like that? There he is. Wow. Took far longer than it should have. Is that enough shells? I think that's not. Stack of shells, so I have room for to pick up a med pack if it comes along. Oh, both three med packs, that's pretty good. It doesn't always happen. rather go to the real exit than the Hell's Arena exit. It's a lost soul cave. Oh, no, nope, academics. Never mind. Found a berserk. Oh, more berserkness. The thing with cacodemons is they do plasma damage, which can potentially insta-kill me, but berserk, not so much to worry about. Just run through it, I suppose. Cool boots. I'm berserk, I can take it. He's wearing armor, isn't he? Yep. Right, armor's down to 54%. That's not good. Ugh. I don't think the Hell Knight saw me. Maybe. Now I have boots. Now my red armor is damaged, and like I said, that's not good. Fortunately, the chain coordinates is right here. Love to get that armor shard, fix up my armor. There's a lot between here and there. And I think I'm not going to risk it. Even with the benefit of having the tracking map. I mean, the fact that I have the tracking map makes it tempting. There's a phase device that I could also be put to use. I mean, really, the only thing of consequence to fight past would be the Hell Knight right here. It could be doable. What the hell? Give it a shot. How often do I get an opportunity like this? Like, good and all that. Watch this demon revive, like, right now. Oh, come on. Blow up the Hell Knight corpse. Might as well take out the demons while I'm at it. There you go. I wanted to spare those rockets that were there. It's just in a rush. Too much of a rush to pick them up. An awful lot of work for that little thing. Now I'm wondering if I should, maybe a bit of a roll, maybe I should get the berserk pack too. But no, there's gonna be lots of berserk power in the chain court when I get there. There, Jinkor. Ditch the pistol. Put tech mod onto the chainsaw. Oh, just occurred to me I should have cleared some of these guys out before putting up the chainsaw and berserk packs. going to the exit. Invulnerability? Really? Who knew they spawned this early? Berserk pack. Ooh. Oh, it's chainsaw time. Okay, I'm dropping a few shells so we can get those rockets and have a chance to hopefully maybe find a rocket launcher. More berserk. And is it, what can I do with the bulk of that? I'm gonna ditch the greed armor and maybe I'll find a use for it. Let's see. Is this the main exit? Yes, excellent. Got a good collection of med packs, but med packs are very viable in this. Tempted to use the phase device. And this is one. This is the one level I know that no matter where I teleport to, it's going to be a better location in here. I mean, it might be considered a bit of a waste using it during while you're vulnerable, but on the other hand, most other levels, it's going to teleport me to a certain death, so it's probably one of the situations where it will take me somewhere I can use it. I kind of want these med packs. I think I'm ditching the Bakumon after all. Should I drop a stack of... Yeah, let's drop a stack of shells. Okay, let's not use up any more. He knocked me right into the top of the hell gate. Seems like a good time to take a break. I'm gonna pause recording. Alright, picking up where I left off. Yeah, so invulnerable. That's cool. I think there's a platinum badge for getting through Hellgate at Nightmare without taking damage. I might have already got that. What's that? Where's my pack? Got a pretty good collection of med packs. I think I'm gonna. Anyway, now, is it better to go to the Damage Lab and then go there, or just... Probably better to go straight to the actual exit. Oh, wait, except my invulnerability is running out, so maybe not. Yeah, I'm just gonna go to the Damage Lab. Don't mind me, just passing through. Yeah, this isn't good. Rocket launcher? Chain gun. I'll try it. I'm not gonna bother with that.
Okay.
dust. Is it lava? It's lava. Just go to the demons through it. What have we here? Pistol, come on. These rocket launchers, though. Might walking next to this barrel might not have been a good idea. Chainsawing this guy. Power charge. Yeah, what's that? It's, yeah, is this I still have to be wary of former commandos. They can do a lot of damage to me. Even through Berserk. Like this. Right next to entrance there. That'll do nicely. Still Berserk. Huh. It's handy. Nope. Nope, who cares? Ow. It's only acid. It's gonna hurt, but I'm gonna walk right through it again. There we go. Okay, so level 5. 3 more levels to the Cyberdemon. I seriously doubt I can get the Berserk to last that long, unless I can find out the Berserk pack. And I'm hoping I do find out the Berserk pack. Because otherwise... Oh, hey, you caught the shotgun. Otherwise... Oh, hey, invulnerability. That's always nice. I think I'm gonna ditch the regular shotgun in favor of the combat shotgun. Revenant launcher. Oh hey, I didn't even see the message saying there's a saying there was a. Oh, because I used the look command and it overwrote the. Said something valuable. Anyway, Revenant's Launcher could be, it doesn't have, I don't think it has the rocket jumping feature. I'd much rather have an actual rocket launcher so I can rocket jump around while invulnerable. Anyway, I guess I'll just sort of power mod it on there. Okay. All these being equal, better to go through the one that's closest. Another vulnerability. Okay, you know, if I can, five. No leveling up doesn't do anything in this. It's regular stairs, okay. These guys are throwing me around like a rag doll here. Okay. I'm still Berserk and I'm invulnerable. I can make this work. Okay, bring on the Cyberdemon. Come on, Sandy, where are you? Don't waste my berserk power, come on. Oh yeah! Vulnerable and berserk, nice. Ah, take that. Heavily wounded. This... Oh, this is my second time ever defeating a Cyberdemon in this challenge. Awesome. I'm gonna take another break and pause the recording again. Whew. All right, what a rush. Let's continue this thing. Let's see. I didn't bother picking up the shells. I stocked up the shells at the beginning of this thing, so I wouldn't have to pick up shells at any point. How far will this propel me? Not very, but a little bit helps. And how much theater that'll do. Just to get me out of here. Ugh, all the way up. Freaking opposite end of the map. Like, this is where, like, I really, really need to breeze through quickly, because, like, there's some tough enemies that can insta-kill me around here. This group down here, even though being invulnerable they can't damage me, they can still like hurl me around and stuff. I don't have to deal with that. Unless that's a homing phase device, I'm not gonna bother. And invulnerability is wearing out now. Great. So there's no cover around here. Oh. Fortunately, I have the tracking map should help things out immensely. Whoops, no, don't want to do not like how close this guy's getting. Chainsaw time. This is in real life. 4 seconds. Okay. I can work with this. Could run out this way, but I'm going right in full view of the mancubus. I could just corner shoot him to death, but I'm wary of this guy reviving. Don't think I want to use a rocket to destroy the body, but I might just do that anyway. For that matter, it might be prudent to farm Mancubi for rockets. I can also circle around this way. That's an option. What's the best way to go about this? I'm not even sure. I could push the napalm barrel over here and detonate it just so at least I don't have to worry about this guy anymore. This guy doesn't pop into my range, to my visual radius. I'm gonna be very, very careful how I... kind of want to pick up those rockets. But I also kind of really want to avoid that Mancubus there. You revived already. Ah! Are you kidding me? I pushed the... It didn't register me pushing the F key. I pushed the F key to fire. Except that it didn't do that. I just stepped forward without firing. Instead of I pushed the arrow key in the intent of aiming at the square next to me. But it didn't register the F key, so I just walked forward. I just went droop droop droop. I'm gonna walk into range of this sergeant while there's a napalm barrel next to me. What a stupid way to die after all that. Frickin' stupid way to die. I was being very careful. I was going slowly, watching my finger push each key to make sure I didn't make any mistakes. There was nothing between me and the exit except for a couple of sergeants. Those would have been easy to take care of. There was zero reason for me to die there. That was so stupid. That's just depressing.